We're about to explore the Dubai Mall, the biggest mall in the world. Guys, look what I just found.
Chanel, Versace, Chanel,
Chanel.
Yeah.
Every freaking designer, every designer.
We bop and bippity hop, and as happy as I can be. Whoa, boom, boom, and as bippity zoom. Love is sweet, love is grand, work, run, 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 run. We bop and bippity hop, I'll never be a millionaire.
I think Gucci's here, somewhere here. Where's Gucci, man? Where's Gucci, man?
My friend said to take me to Gucci.
What's Gucci?
Guys, another designer store.
Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton.
We bop and bippity hop, I'm as happy as I can be.
Guys, we're in Louis Vuitton right now. Look at these shoes. Look at these shoes.
Cool. How much are these shoes, man? I don't even want to buy it. I don't even want to buy it. Look at my feet.
Guys, right now, after a while of walking around, ate some breakfast, we're about to go to the Dubai Mall Aquarium. Ooh. And while we're there, we found H&M. Where's H&M? H&M, baby. Always rep H&M. The best deals around.
Is it me or is it you? You can say, haven't tried.
guys, one more crazy thing. Are you serious? Look at this, man. A row, look, goes on and on and on. And then, best for last.
Darth Vader. Darth Vader, baby.
Dubai Mall keeps blowing me away, man. There's things we see. There's a reason why they call it the best mall in the world, the biggest mall, the best mall. Right now we're headed to the Gucci store, man. I have to see the Gucci store. We have to, man. It's not one thing we can avoid. When French Montana says Louis Vuitton, oh, what is it? This is a song. What's, I don't know what the song is called, but Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you. Man, look at this place, man. Look at this place. Whoa. Crazy.
Get that.
Go. Man, the things I keep on seeing, man. Every store you can think of. Every shoe store, every clothing store, anything you can think of is here in the Dubai Mall, man. It's just crazy. Guys, I don't know if we can film in the Gucci store. Do you guys know? Well, it'll be too late once this video, by the time you guys are watching this, it'll be too late, but hopefully we can film in the Gucci store, or we'll keep it low key like this. Be like, we're filming in the
15 minutes later.
So, it's gonna be a little disappointment. We found the kids Gucci, but the adult, the big Gucci store is like so far at the other end of the mall that we're gonna settle for the kids Gucci.
So there's the kids Gucci.
Guys, this mall got me tired, man. It's like, this mall is like a marathon, man.
He's not actually tired.
I am.
He wants to walk more around this entire place.
Okay, I do wanna walk around, but we're all kinda tired. But yeah, got more stuff to do, so we can't linger around in the mall. So we gotta keep moving.
People are staring at him kind of weird, yeah.
We gotta keep moving. So everyone's staring at me. I don't care. I'm a vlogger. The vlog life, you know. Y'all know.
Someone said, "Oh, you have 400 subs." That sucks.
Wow, my own brother dissing me in my own video. What can you do? Alright, we gotta go down this way. What can you do, guys? You're my own brother. This is me and my own vlog. What is this?
I don't know.
Yeah, but what I'm saying, man. What I was saying was, we have a lot of stuff to do the rest of the day, so we gotta conserve energy. We got a desert safari coming up, so that's gonna be like a 6-hour whole thing. We need some energy for that. We need food. We only had a small breakfast. We need some food. But so far, Dubai Mall, 10 out of 10. This top-notch, man. Of course, this top-notch stuff here, man. All the designer stuff. So many things. So many things here, man. I mean, I don't know how to show this whole mall. Like, you would have to spend a day here to show this whole mall. Hey guys, you know that song? I just wanna roll it, roll it, roll it, roll it. Dab a ranch.
Yeah, all I ever wanted was a rolly, rolly.
Hey guys, I thought I'd just make this vlog a bit more fun, you know? So can you, y'all, guess where we're going next? Shoot, guess.
Another bag.
Jimmy Choo, that's on you, huh?
Jimmy Choo,
that's on you, huh?
Piss on you.
We're going to the Dubai Palace. We're going outside, baby. We've been inside the whole day. We're going outside. Let's go. Guys, the craziest thing that's happened right now. I was walking through the mall. This guy at the small station selling something. He walked up to me, asked me if I'm a vlogger. Tell him yes, he's on my camera. And then he's like, what's your channel called? I'm like, I tell him Alan Jacob Vlogs. And then, man, again, subscriber, man. One more subscriber on the road. Let's go. So, just keep going up, man. Let's go. Guys, welcome to Dubai. This is Dubai right here. We just got back from the Burj Khalifa or Dubai Mall, had some freaking lunch, and about to get ready to go to, you guys didn't see me, about to go get ready to go to the Desert Safari, 3 o'clock. So still tired from all this walking and stuff, but Desert Safari is gonna be a fun time. But I think what I'm wearing is not appropriate. Time for a quick change. I got real big plans, baby, for you and me. So love me for who I am and for who I'm gonna be. Ain't got everything you want, but got everything you need. So take a chance on me. I got real big plans, baby, for you and me. So love me for who I am and for who I'm gonna be. Ain't got everything you want, but got everything you need. So take a chance on me. I got real big.